Hello everyone, this is a vintage Homelite superwhiz-66 gear drive saw. Features a bowsaw, bow blade with a half inch chain, and these saws are real popular with the pulp wood cutters. They would cut wood in 5 foot lengths and put them on the short wood trucks, as they called it, and haul them to the mill. The logs are loaded by hand, and they were very popular around here in Virginia. Demonstrate how they would cut wood right on the ground without actually hitting the dirt with the bow blade.